soul's radiance fill your heart with joy.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
May Ariel's radiance fill your...
Let's get indoors, or in a cave, anywhere, just out of this.
Did you really come here expecting to claim Ariel's bow? You've done exactly as I predicted, and brought your fetching companion to me.
Are you talking about me?
Which, I'm sorry to say, means your usefulness is at an end.
Who's there?
Die!
You all right? Come on, we can do this. I know we can. He's up there on the balcony. Come on. Until the betrayed corrupted you, yes, yes, we've heard this sad story.
Gellibor and his kind are easily manipulated fools. Look into my eyes, Serana. You tell me what I am.
You're a vampire. The Aurel should have protected you.
The moment I was infected by one of my own initiates, Ariel turned his back on me. I'd have my revenge, no matter what the cost.
You want to take revenge on a god?
Ariel himself may have been beyond my reach, but his influence on our world wasn't. All I needed was the blood of a vampire and his own weapon, Ariel's bow.
You created that prophecy?
A prophecy that lacked a single final ingredient. The blood of a pure vampire. The blood of a daughter of Cold Harbor.
You were waiting all this time for someone with my blood to come along. Well, too bad for you. I intend on keeping it. Let's see if your blood has any power to it. Where'd you come from?